children were alone in their car. Find a gun. You're curious.
5 months after a 9-year-old girl was shot and killed outside a pizza shop in Fort Myers, police say they have arrested the owner of that gun. 15-year-old Omarion Walker is locked up, charged with having a gun as a minor. NBC2's Zach Barrett is uncovering how he's connected to the case.
15-year-old Omarion Walker is in custody tonight, 5 months after a 9-year-old girl died from a gunshot wound when she and her 7-year-old brother were left in the back seat of a car in this parking lot with a backpack that had a gun inside of it. Family friends tell us the 7-year-old accidentally pulled the trigger.
We had a full parking lot and they heard pow.
I looked across the street and they were like huddled around what appeared to be a body.
Police rushed to the parking lot to revive a child who had been shot in the arm and chest.
All I see is all these cops coming in, storming in.
A family friend told us in April, a 7-year-old got a hold of a gun, shooting himself and a 9-year-old girl named Ari. She was taken to the hospital, but didn't survive.
Ari was a nice little girl. She loved to smile.
This redacted report from April says a teen who was originally driving this car had a seizure on Fort Myers Beach and was taken to Golisano Children's Hospital. She was joined by someone at the hospital who left their bag inside the car.
Kids are curious, and I think that's what happened in this incident.
During the course of the investigation, you have to ferret out whose backpack was it.
Now, 5 months later, 15-year-old Omarion Walker is charged with carrying a concealed firearm and possession of a firearm by a minor.
It was due to his lack of securing that firearm that caused the death.
Gun sense advocates like Kim Craig from Moms Demand Action says proper storage is key to keeping guns away from kids, so lives like Ari's aren't taken too soon.
And it's the responsibility of the gun owner to make sure that gun is secured and stored with the ammunition separately.
I'm reporting in Fort Myers, Zach Barrett, NBC2.